It does seem like the number of infected people is growing.
Exactly. Use that spider sense of yours to find these creep.